the night is like a lovely tune. Beware my foolish heart. How wide the ever constant moon. Take care, my foolish heart. There's a line between love and fascination that's hard to see on an evening such as this. For they both give the very same sensation when you are lost in the magic of a kiss. Her lips are much too close to mine. Beware my foolish heart. But should our eager lips come by, then let the fire start. For this time, it is a fascination or a dream that will fade and fall apart. It's love this time. It's love this time. It's love this time. It's love, my foolish heart.
And the great Dan Davis, our jazz drums instructor.
Thank you, body and soul.
We're just making it up as we're going along here, so. Sort of. Thank you all for coming tonight. I hope everyone's having a nice evening. And I hope you all enjoyed the student group. Let's have a round of applause for them, right? My heart is sad and lonely. For you I cry, for you dear only. Why haven't you seen it? I'm all for you, body and soul. I spend my days in longing and wondering why it's me you're wronging. I tell you I need it. I'm up for you, body and soul. I can't believe it. It's hard to conceive it that you turn away romance. Are you pretending? It looks like ending unless I could have one more chance to prove dear. My life a wreck you're making. You know I'm yours for just the taking. I'd gladly surrender myself to you, body and soul. Thank you. my heart is sad and lonely. For you I cry, for you dear only. Why haven't you seen me? I'm all for you, body and soul. I spend my days in longing and wondering why it's me you're wronging. I tell you I need it. I'm all for you, body and soul. I can't believe it. It's hard to conceive it that you turn away romance. Are you pretending? Looks like ending, unless I could have one more chance to redeem my life, a wreck you're making. You know I'm yours for just the taking. I gladly surrender myself to you, body and soul. Myself to you, body and soul. Myself to you, body and soul. Whoa.
Thank you. Rahsaan Barber, let's hear from Rahsaan. My good buddy and old pal.
One of my favorite records of all time is the Tony Bennett, Bill Evans album. Is anybody familiar with that one here? I have a few. So, if you haven't heard it, make sure you listen to it on your phone on the way home. Back in the old days when somebody said, have you heard this record? You had to go to the record store and see if they had it. And if they didn't have it, they had to order it for you. Or they'd tell you, it's out of print. Then you had to go to all these used record stores. Or hope that it would come out on CD, or go to the school library and bring a bunch of cassette tapes and see if you could record them. So, especially all you young folks out there, you have the entire recorded works of every human being in the palm of your hand, and it doesn't cost hardly anything, except that the phone is listening to every single thing you do.
Just that.
Other than that, it's free. So, you know, the next time you go, I feel like Chinese. I don't mean like you feel like you're a Chinese person. You feel like eating Chinese food. And you pull up your phone to look for the Bill Evans, the Tony Bennett Bill Evans record, and says, you know, Pinking Panda open till midnight tonight. That's why. This one is from that record, the Tony Bennett, Bill Evans album. And it's a beautiful song. I love singing it, love playing it. So we're going to do it now. It's called Some Other Time. Where has the time all gone to? Haven't done half the things we want to. Oh, well, we'll catch up some other time. This day was just a token. Too many words are still unspoken. Oh, well, we'll catch up some other time. Just when the fun is starting, comes the time for parting. But let's be glad for what we've had and what's to come. There's so much more embracing still to be done, but time is racing. Oh, well, we'll catch up some other time. Thank you. just when the fun is starting comes the time for parting. But let's be glad for what we've had and what embracing still to be done, but time is racing. Oh, well, we'll catch up some other time, some other time. We'll catch up some other time. Thank you.
How about Justin Foureman on the bass? Jason Foureman, sorry, God. I'm meeting all these people for the first time. It's been a whirlwind. I knew it was Jason. I'm sorry. Senior moment. Dan Davis on the drums. That's funny because everybody always calls me Justin or Jamie or something, so must have that on my mind. We're going to do a Stevie Wonder song. Yeah, you could clap for Stevie Wonder. This one is, it's a little less well-known, I think. It's from an album called In Square Circle that came out in the 80s, and it had Part-Time Lover on it. Does anybody know Part-Time Lover? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, right? And it had Overjoyed on it, and it had this next song, which featured a lot of drum machines and synthesizers and electronics. And I like all that stuff too, but it's just such a gorgeous little song. So I thought it might make a nice tune to kind of mess with a little bit. So this is called Whereabouts. And it's on my CD if anybody's interested in taking me home with you tonight. You can take the CD home and hear it again. There's a missing person that I've just gotta find. Not just how long they have been gone, I can't say at this time. I glanced outside my window, surprisingly to see the reflection of a broken man who looks somewhat like me. Trying to find my whereabouts, what shall I do? Well, nothing seems to follow through. In me trying to find my whereabouts, I'm turning blue. But wait, I may have found.
found a clue. My whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Look inside an album of happy photographs to try to match the feeling and the joy I used to have. Travel through the moment that held a special place. But every time I came to mind is a smile upon your face. I'm trying to find my whereabouts. What shall I do when nothing seems to follow? Found a clue. My whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Seems to follow through. Even me trying to find my whereabouts, I'm turning blue. But wait, I may have found a clue. My whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you. Where is the missing one? Where is the missing one? The missing one. I'm trying to find my whereabouts. What shall I do when nothing seems to follow through? If me trying to find my whereabouts, I'm turning blue. But wait, I may have found a clue. Whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you. I am trying to find my whereabouts. What shall I do when nothing seems to follow through? Even me trying to find my whereabouts, I'm turning blue. But wait, I may have found a clue. My whereabouts is somewhere in yesterday with you. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Where is the missing one? The missing one. Where is the missing one?
Do another one off of my records called Lights Will Guide You Home. It's several years old now. actually have a newer project that I did. I'll tell you about a little bit later. But this next one is Benny Golson's tribute to Clifford Brown. It's called I Remember Clifford. He'll never be forgotten. He was a king uncrowned. I know I'll always remember the of his sound lingering long. I'm sure he's still around for those who heard. They repeat him yet, so those who hear won't forget the sound of each phrase. Echoes of time, uncountable by days. The things he played are with us now, and they'll endure should time allow. Oh yeah, I remember Clifford. I seem to always feel him near somehow every day. I hear his lovely tone in every trumpet sound that has a beauty of its own. So how can we say someone so real is really gone away? I hear him now, I always will. Believe me, I remember Clifford still. Thank you. Oh, yes, I remember Clifford. I seem to always feel him near somehow every day. I hear his lovely tone in every trumpet sound that has a beauty all its own. So how can we say someone so real is really gone? I always will. Believe me, I remember Clifford. I know he'll was a king uncrowned. I know I'll always remember. Thank you. Okay, so this is where we do a couple of contemporary things. And when you get to be old like me, contemporary means anything in the last 25 or 30 years. That seems like a new song. So this is probably a very strange piece of repertoire to play for a jazz audience, but there may be some of you younger folks out there who might recognize this, or maybe some parents of the younger folks might recognize this. It's probably too old for the younger folks and too new for the general jazz standard repertoire. So it's right in the middle, but we're gonna do a song by a band called Soundgarden, which featured a very incredible vocalist named Chris Cornell, who was one of my favorites, and he passed away a few years ago. And I just felt like I needed to do something after he passed away, so I made a little arrangement of one of my favorite songs of his. So here goes nothing. I promise you there will be no shaving a haircut $2 in this song. Unless Dan plays something like that, which could happen. In my eyes, indisposed, indisposed.
disguises no one knows. Hides a face, lies a snake, and the sun in my scrapes. Boiling heat, summer stench, beat the black, the sky looks dead. Call my name. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come? Won't you come? Won't you come? Stuttering, cold and damp, still the one with tired friend. Times are gone. Far too long for snake. In my shoes, walking sleep. In my youth, I pray to keep heaven sent, hell away, and no one seems like you anymore. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, would you come? Won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come? Won't you? Black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you come? Black
drown my fear till you all just disappear. Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, won't you come? Black hole sun, won't you come wash away the rain? Black hole sun, won't you come, black hole sun? Black hole sun, won't you come? Black hole sun, black hole sun, won't you That's Dan Davis on the drums. Jason Foureman on the bass. Rahsaan Barber on the saxophones and the flutes and all the wind instruments. See, I have this theory that just like, you know, when Miles Davis played My Funny Valentine and Someday My Prince Will Come, and when John Coltrane played My Favorite Things, those were like the pop tunes of the day. So that last song was kind of like pop tune of my day, sort of. So, oh, thank you. So, you know, if you have a good song, you can do anything to it. And it's kind of neat to be able to see what the possibilities are, even though it probably sounds very different than the recorded version. I hope Chris Cornell will be pleased and isn't rolling over in his grave while we played that last one. But now we're going to do something a little more traditional. This is, I grew up listening to Ray Charles. He was like probably, he and Michael Jackson were really like my first two musical idols when I was a tiny little baby. And I had a little record player I used to sit on the floor with, and I had about 5 or 6 45s. I had like John Lennon Imagine. I called it the Apple record because the label had, was Apple Records. It had an apple on it. I didn't know what, you know, I didn't know what the name of the song was. I just called it Apple record. I want to hear Apple record. And then I had Elton John Crocodile Rock. And I had a double A side, ABC Dunhill, you know, some kind of like reissue of Ray Charles, Georgia on My Mind on one side, and Hit the Road Jack on the other. And I still have these records, by the way. And I used to wear that thing out, turn it over, play both sides. So when my wife and I got together, this is many years later now, I'm no longer a baby. She may think I'm still a baby, but it seemed like everywhere we went, this song kept finding us. we were walking through Manhattan, and it was around Christmas time, and it was snowing, and we ducked into a Starbucks, and there it was playing. And we were somewhere else, and we heard another version of it. It's like in a matter of like 72 hours, we heard like three or four versions of this song. And it wasn't always Ray Charles' version, but it was the same song. So this became our song, and it was our first dance when we got married. But we're going to play Ray Charles' arrangement of Come Rain or Come Shine. I'm gonna love you like no one's loved you. Come rain or come shine. High as a mountain, deep as a river. Come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, just one of those things. But don't ever beg me, 'cause I'm gonna be true. Well, if you let me, you're gonna love me like no one's loved me. Come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and wouldn't it be fine? Days may be cloudy or sunny, we are in now, we're out of the money. But I'm with you always. I'm with you rain or shine. Thank you. y'all gonna love me like nobody's loved me. Happy together, and wouldn't it be fine? But change may be cloudy or sunny. Red or brown on a Monday, mostly out. Out with it always. Thank you so much. Thank you. Rahsaan Barber. Jason Foureman. Dan Davis. Yours truly, Jody Nardone here at the piano. I want to thank everybody at UNC Jazz for having me all week. All the students, all the love you guys gave me. You're all so talented, and I had a ball working with you. I wish you all the best. And it's just been a real honor to be here. I really appreciate my buddy asking me to come out here, so thank you, Rahsaan. He's got a special request. So if you don't mind, do you mind us playing maybe one or two more? Okay.
So as you can tell, Jody just is a master of like all the songs. But when I sent him the email, I said, hey man, can you be our guest artist on one condition? We play this song.
This is also on the CD. Another example of a more contemporary song, which you might be able to do with it. Get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired that you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, and the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something, but if you never try, you'll never.
try to fix you. try to fix you. Fix you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't know. You want to do one more? All right, one real quick one. This is all skate, okay? So you can sing along with us, and we'll teach it to you as we go, okay? All right. Once again, Rahsaan Barber. Jason Foureman on the bass. Jason Foureman. Dan Davis on the drums. And yours truly, Jody Nardone. Thank you so much for having me out here. I hope to see y'all again real soon sometime. Stay safe on the way home, and we'll see you again, okay? Thank you.
That's Jody Nardone at the piano and the vocals. Jason Foureman on the bass. Dan Davis on the drums. My name is Rahsaan Barber. The UNC Jazz faculty, the special guest, Jody Nardone. Thank you guys so much. Have a good one.